I got my water, baby, it's so good and it's so cold. And I'm not tuned in to the Sam's World Show. Make sure that you subscribe, like, share, and you can comment too. I wanna give a shout out to all the Sammy Boos.
Y'all, look, I know you see it, but guess what? We're not alone. Who could it be? Who could it be? And I need them. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby. Hey, I got my water, baby. I got my baby. I need to open her up the damn wall up. She is so good and cold. Oh, she's so good and cold, y'all. I need her. I've been hot trying to set this thing up, and I got a little long sleeve shirt on, baby. It is hot. It's hot. H-O-T-T-T-T. But anyway, listen. Hey, my Sammy Boos. If you are new to my channel, please go ahead on, hit that subscribe button and the bell. Yeah, the bell. So you'll be notified each and every time I upload a video, and then what? Boom, straight to your phone, baby, straight to your hello. And to all my returning Sammy Boos, thank y'all so much for being here always. I love y'all and I appreciate y'all. But today, guys, we are eating us a good old Sunday meal. We got us some good old delicious yellow rice, some pinto beans with us some onion and tomato cut up, some cornbread and some stuffed bacon and cheese wrapped pork chops. Honey, it's about to go down, so I need to do this. Say my grace so we can what? Get to eat. Heavenly Father, I want to thank you for this food I'm about to receive, for the nourishment of my body. And Lord, please bless the less fortunate. In Jesus' name I pray, amen, amen. Amen, y'all. I'm ready to eat this food. I got up early so I can cook and get this out to y'all not too late. Let me fluff my rice back up, y'all. Woo. Eat. Let me get me a little bit more pepper. Y'all are praying on these stuff. Pork chops, Lord, come through and don't be tough. Please don't be tough. Come through now. She got juice coming out of her. Come through. This is this board, not the beat, the meat, because I promise you, I tell you, this meat dry. Let me see, Lord, please don't be dry. To be honest, it's a little bit more done than I wish. Now that's good. Look how it look on the inside, y'all. Y'all see how that look on the inside? Ooh, 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 ooh. It's so good. Come through, beans. I wish I was back home so I could share this with my mama. Joy! Yeah. Come here.
Yeah.
Taste this. I say taste this.
What's it?
Pork chop.
What's the flavor?
I got bacon and cheese wrap.
Oh yeah, that's
bomb.com. But while you're here, you can say, hey, Sammy Boos.
How y'all doing today, Sammy Boos?
And look, we thank y'all. Come back in the face. Look, I got to keep me in
my way. We thank y'all so much. We thank y'all so much for subscribing to us. Subscribing to us. We thank y'all so much. We thank y'all so much for subscribing to us. Subscribing to us. Yeah!
Okay, do me a favor. Go over there. I'm too black. I thought I could take it, but
she
I can't.
Don't look black.
I'm too dark.
Mm-mm.
You sure?
I'm sure. I'm looking. No. That'll be no.
Alright. Listen, I want to tell you something right quick.
What is it?
Come here, put your head down in here. We thank Jordan so much for coming on the live with us last night,
and
y'all.
I will be on the steak and quesadilla video soon.
Steak and quesadillas. No, you want quesadillas or you want a whole, you want quesadillas?
Not a whole steak.
I'm talking about, I thought you wanted a steak salad, the hoagie bread.
Mm-mm.
Oh, quesadilla.
You remember the quesadilla?
Yeah, so we'll do that sometime soon, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I want him to taste this meat. It's good.
It is good.
What else you want to taste?
Pinto beans. And I don't even eat pinto beans. If grandma see this, she gonna be like, what? Grandma
ain't it good.
Could not get me to eat pinto beans.
Right.
I used to try to hide them up under my chicken bones and stuff. Cause she would not let me leave the table if I ain't eat. At all.
You ain't hiding under your chicken bones then.
I used to try to hide it under my chicken bone. Crazy.
But see, back then you just didn't know what pinto beans was, honey. That's all that is. Thank you.
You welcome.
Bye.
I'll see y'all later, send me booze.
My.
This good.
And I cooked a little bit of bacon on top of it. This is bomb. Jordan took the words right out my mouth. My eye running like I got a whole big tear going down the side of my face. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Oh, it is. I'm not crying, y'all. Y'all know my eye run constantly. I'm thinking about going on and get that tear duct fixed, y'all. I've been messing with it and messing with it for years and years and years. Won't ever go to the doctor to get it fixed because back when it first happened to my eye, she told me that I could either bear with it, gonna be seeping out all the time, or could get surgery on it. And I chose not to get surgery right then. But baby, now that I love to wear eyelashes and stuff, it's time that I go on and get it fixed. Cause messing with eyelashes, letting the wind hit it and stuff, it just be blowing everywhere. My eye runs so bad. That's good. Oh, that's good, y'all. Ooh, this gonna make y'all know they're gonna put me to sleep. I ain't gonna go to sleep in the video though. I'm gonna stay okay. Everything back. Talking about grandma in the video because I knew my mama want to eat this. He didn't talk about it because he eating pinto beans. He know he ain't used to eat pinto beans at all. Everybody's trying to get that boy to eat pinto beans and he would not. Oh my gosh, this food is so good. I should have let him eat it with a pinch up with the cornbread. My lord. Mm. I knew I had to keep this top off. Hold on. I want a little bit of water. This food is so good, and I hope you guys are having a great Sunday. I'm in here recording. Y'all know I'm getting ready to go to leave for my birthday. I'll be gone for 5 days. So I'm trying to double up on some of these videos. Lord, my stomach is tight. This is my first meal of the day, though, but Lord, it's so heavy. But it's all right. It's all right. That fluff is a fat. It's good. Jordan, you should have tasted this with cornbread. Piece of onion. Be careful on that dirt bike. My goodness. I'm eating today. Glory, glory. Ooh, I gotta say something too. You gotta say something. Sammy Bulls. And I'ma leave this alone. Cause this ain't what I do. Let me fix my lip. Cause I'm gonna talk with it since I gotta look like I got sent. Okay. Hold on. So Sammy Bulls. In my last video, I made a comment about somebody told me that I talk too much and I use my mirror too much. Now, that was not a regular Sammy Boo. That was somebody sliding through. So I addressed it and I said, you know, if this channel ain't for you, then it ain't for you. I told him I asked God to send me the people that are supposed to be here. We're not going to stay on this long, y'all. Please don't get discouraged because it's Sunday. It's a great day. So then there came a woman in my comments saying we get so big and we get so many subscribers and then we want to flip on people and they are the reason that they made us where we are the subscribers. Correct. The subscribers. And because they did that, I'm going to flip that thing around and forget about them. And I want to praise all the subscribers that have contributed to me. I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart. Bump the negativity because it's too much positive. It's too much positive going on in these comments for me to worry about them little people over there. Y'all know what they little rusty hips because they're not Sammy Boos. So I don't knock nobody or I haven't gotten big headed because of the number of subscribers I have. No, but what I do and I won't stop doing unless I just something just God just knock my fingers loose. And maybe I need to let that go too. But if you come at me the wrong way, babe, I'm going to come right back at you the way you came to me. But don't look at me like I'm crazy. And don't look at my number of subscribers because I came at you crazy. Look at me like I'm a grown-ass woman just like you. If you come at me with something, I'm going to give that shit right back to you. Okay, sorry, son of the Lord. I'm sorry. But anyway, come at me wrong and I'm going to come back. It ain't got nothing to do with subscribers. Nothing whatsoever. If you've been watching for a long time and you want to get jazzed at the mouth, I'm going to get jazzy right back, but don't look at me funny. I'm going to give what it's supposed to give. If you give it to me, I'm going to give it right back. Now, I'm going to go ahead on and I'm going to praise my Sammy Bulls that love Sam's World. Okay, I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart. Sorry I had to come on the end of that. I'll give y'all praise in another video, but I adore y'all. I appreciate y'all. If it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't be here. I have not gotten big-headed. And I never will. And if God's will, I pray that I never get big-headed. Because you don't know what things can happen. I'm just going to be real because I'm damn real. You don't know what things that you ain't never had to do for you. But I pray to God that if and when I become very successful, that God controls me. You know, controls my mind, controls my actions. You know, help me to control them to where I will not get outside of me. Because I've never been there, so I can't say what I'm going to do. But I can pray to God that I don't. You understand that? And I'm... Anyway, let me eat, chair. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. I appreciate y'all. Bump the negativity, because it's way more positive. Way more I love you than I hate you. Okay, so I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart. And I'm going to let that go again. I always say I'm going to let that go. And still be talking. I'm going to let that go again. Because I'm telling you, I love y'all, Sammy Boone. Y'all done brought me out of a lot. But y'all not going to get smart with me. And think I'm supposed to take it. Why are we supposed to just take what you got to say because you watch us? That don't give you the right to be able to bash us. I'm still talking about it now. Damn. All right. I'm done. And we got, let's talk about it. Now I gotta get this thing out so we can what? Read? Give it another piece of this. My God, look at that. Ooh, so juicy. Y'all, look at that. Oh. Y'all see that? My gosh. Now that looks good. We're gonna go ahead on and read so we can get some, you know. I can let that pressure go, hun. That pressure, hun. I love y'all. I'm serious. But y'all, please don't come for me when I don't send for y'all. And then when I come back, don't be mad. Nah. I think I better let it go. Looks like another love TKO. We're going to let that go, same move. I love y'all. Okay, let me find this. Let's talk about it. Y'all ready to let's talk about it? Hey, let's talk about it. Hey, let's talk about it. Y'all ready? Y'all ready to what? Read? Come on, let's read. Read. I recently graduated high school and lost my dad a few months back due to C-19. At least from what I've been told. My father was a great protector to my sister and I, but I can't say that much for my mom. My dad barely worked while my mom took care of the house, working two jobs. See, his little rusty hips. You sit at home and let your wife do all the work, sir. Sorry, you done passed away. Gone too soon. Maybe gone too soon, I don't know. Okay. Stressed like hell. My mom had a nervous breakdown and ended up in the hospital for a full week. Aw. To make matters worse, I found out my dad even messed around with two of my girlfriends that say they both contracted something they can't get rid of, which they both saying they got from my dad, which is news to me. If so. Bola, wait a minute. Wait a minute. What did you give them, sir? That they can't get rid of. Wow. Okay. My dad had no health insurance, and now I don't believe he passed exactly how it was told to me. Mm-hmm. My mom even paid for his funeral. I want to talk to my mom to encourage her to make her feel better, but don't want to make her feel any worse than she already does. How can I gently approach this situation with my mom? Sammy Booz, we gotta take a walk. I'm gonna take a big bite of this old nice pork chop that's stuffed. I'll say stuffed. I say Sunday, we gonna say stuffed. With this cheese. It's not tough, y'all. This knife just ain't no good, Lord. Not tough at all. Look at it. It's not tough. Mmm. Sammy Boo. First of all, his daddy, her daddy, his daddy, I don't know if he or she. Two of my friends, probably a female. Her daddy then up and died. But before he died, he was not a good parent, a good spouse to his wife. He let her go out and do all the work while he stayed at home. Don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. I know of, but I don't know him personally, but I've heard of house husbands. Like you said, housewife. There are cases where there are house husbands that ain't. Today, you ain't got no gender. You can't tell nobody what's a man's job and what's a woman's job, period. But if his lazy rusty hips was at home not doing anything, not taking care of his wife or whatever, he wrong for that. And also cheating at the same time, he wrong for that to be sitting at home. No. So his little rest of him sitting at the house not doing nothing but going out to cheat. Not a good situation. Now, fast forward. His mom, it's been so much stress and stuff on the mom. She done had a dirty nervous breakdown and then put her in the hospital. And y'all know that's possible for a woman, for anyone to have so much on their plate to where it just weighs down heavy on them. And there's nothing they can do. It just break their body down, break their mind down when they have a nervous breakdown. He done gave the woman a nervous breakdown. And then he done up and died from this mysterious ailment. What could that be, sir? That you could give to somebody. And they got it and you died from it. Y'all know they put a lot of things on cancer back in the day. That's, you use your own imagination. But you know what? Not to be poking fun at things, but I'm just like saying, like, if it was like HIV, really, HIV now today, thank you, Lord, they have medicine. Now, it's not a death sentence. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if he had HIV or AIDS or whatever he had. Please be careful out here, y'all. Don't be out here raw dogging nothing. Don't give a darn. And that make it so bad when it's your husband or wife out there cheating and going on and they ain't using no protection and stuff. That's so sad. That's so, that make you scared, make you want to use protection now with your husband. If you don't trust him. Oh God, where I'm going with this? Anyway, I do thank God that there are medications or whatever that you are able to live a happy, normal life or whatever if you do have HIV. And we're going to keep praying for everybody, every ailment, HIV, AIDS, cancer, all that. We're praying for everybody who has that. But if they dead wrong, because I think that's what he had, one of HIV or AIDS that he done brought home, you know, gave them two friends, and he done died from. We don't know, but that's what's in my mind, so I can say it out loud, I guess. Y'all better be careful out here messing with folks. We better be careful out here messing with folks and use protection whenever we can and all that. Well, you know what I'm talking about. Not whenever we can. I'm just rambling. But he dead wrong. And now she want to know if that's what he died from. Something. She thought it was COVID-19 or C-19. And now she think it was something else because the two friends had contracted it too. Very sad situation. And she want to know, should she tell her mama? At this point, is she wanting to tell her mama that he was messing with the two friends? Or
Do she want her mama to go get tested for something? Now, I would want my mama to go get tested, but I don't know how I would approach the situation to say, mama, you know, she done already had a nervous breakdown. Mama, daddy was messing with my two friends and they both contracted something. So I think you need to go get checked. She could say it that way. I ain't gonna give my opinion. I'm just gonna give you some scenarios. She could say, mama, your rusty hip husband been over there messing around with my friends and they both been caught something and they know what that something is because they still alive to tell it. So I think you need to go get checked too. Or she can say, mama, it's a rumor out that daddy might have had, the stepmama know what the hell he died from probably already anyway. More than likely the coroners and all that stuff, they didn't tell her, the doctors or whatever didn't tell her exactly what he died from, because she is the wife. You feel what I'm saying? So they know she got the medical records. She gonna have the death certificate of what he passed away from. So, she know. I don't know. I don't know how I would handle it. But I do know she got all that stuff. I just mentioned death certificate. She do got that death certificate. And to know where he died from. It just depends on how it go. I don't know if I would talk to my mom and say, mama, do you really know what daddy died from? Like, is that what he really did? I don't know what to tell the poor woman. That is bad. Oh, look at that. I'm getting full. And I done ate and I done talked. I'm full. You know that rice and them beans and things are so good. Get my meat on my chest. Seven pools, that was good. Woo, I done ate half, almost all them beans. Look, them beans was full to the top. But listen, Sammy Boos, that was so good. Put down in the comments what y'all think about a rusty hip husband who then went out and cheated on the woman and gave a nervous breakdown and then come up missing dead because he didn't went out there and cop something he had no business. And I hope he didn't gave it to the wife, but he have gave it to the girl, the daughter, whoever's friends that he slept with. That's what they get. Not really that's what they get, because you ain't supposed to wish no bad on nobody. But if you hadn't been messing with your friend's dad, you never would have got it from him. I'm just saying, pick and choose your battles. Honey, that's some battles both of them ain't have to fight if they had kept their little legs closed. Stayed out from with your friend's daddy. You would have never fought that battle, that'd have been a battle you would never had to deal with. But now because you want to be fast and go mess with your friend's daddy, now you got a whole problem for the rest of your life. You feel me? Now you got to be on medications and stuff the rest of your life because of it. Pick and choose your battles. Things that you're supposed to be messing with, leave them alone. And you won't have to worry about getting nothing. And I'm praying for them all in the situation that they're in. And I wish they didn't have to be in it. But like I said, pick and choose your battles. Some things you don't have to do. I bet they never expected to catch anything from him. But look what happened. They did. Be careful out here, people. I'm gonna go ahead and go.
Y'all know I go to sleep. Oh, that water's so good. Salmon Boo, my Sunday dinner was bomb. Put down in the comments what you had for your Sunday dinner. You know I'm gonna be reading them because I read all y'all comments. I don't get to answer all of them, but y'all will definitely get a heart. And I definitely read your comments. I don't just go through and heart nothing. I read them. Read them. Y'all know I read them because I respond. So I love y'all, Salmon Boos, and I gotta go edit while I'm sleeping. Lord, help me get through this edit, and don't let me leave. No big burps, please let me edit this video right. Now I'm gonna go ahead on and go. That's sleep right there. Lord have mercy. I want to thank y'all, Salmon Boos, and I love y'all, and y'all know I do. Thank y'all from the bottom of my heart. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment where? Down below. And until next time, bye-bye. I bet my lipstick on. Hey. She disappeared, my feet all the way gone. Hey, glory. Let me set it to the side. I had my lipstick on here so I could prop my plate. Ooh, hey. Just a little bit. Hey, just a little bit. Oh, that's an old lipstick right there. Just a little bit. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. That's what y'all need to show respect. Respect, disrespect. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Find out what it means to me. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Just a little bit. I'm gonna give y'all just a little bit of ice. Just a little bit of ice. Just a little bit of ice. Just a little bit. I gotta go. Peace out. Ready, set. No light. No light. It is what it is. I'll be black today. Ready? Set. Go. Hi, guys.
baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. It's so good and so cold.
So cold.
It's so good and so cold.
So cold.
It's so good and so cold.
So cold.
It's so good and so cold.
I got my water, baby. It's so good and it's so cold. I want to welcome y'all to the Sam World Show. Make sure that you subscribe, like, share, and you can comment too. I want to give a shout out to all the Sammy Boo. Subscribe, like, share, and you can comment too. I want to give a shout out to all the Sammy Boo.
Hey, I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby.